What's all this really about? You don't need some wishing board. Your life's not that bad. You got things to be thankful for.
My life sucks. I don't have shit.
Don't you know what's going on in that Meshuggah brain already? Why'd you turn around?
Because I'm about to talk about, you know, feelings.
Okay.
I'm not happy, goofball. I'm unhappy.
Sorry, I arrived late. I was swinging my Johnson in the bathroom due to my crippling B button blood type 1 addiction. What did I miss? What class is this?
Don't worry, I won't get a swelled head. Now let's cut the music and get to-
Oh, you can squeeze me, tease me, say I'm your own, but I'm no girl's toy.
No girl's toy.
You can charm me, chase
me, follow me home.
I won't be coy.
I won't be coy. You may not like it much, but I'm my own best boy, and not some sugar and spicy, lacy and nicey, sissy you're gonna enjoy. Sure you're wondering why I'm sucking this movie's dick so much. I don't know, I guess I'm just hungry for dick. Can a guy be hungry for dick?
Max, there's a warning. Please listen to Pixelgeist. Everyone is telling me to read the chat. Alright, well, what do I need to read? Max, there's underage nudity in this game?
Yo, Maxi Waxy, badass boy here. You should probably not play this game. Please.
Oh, no. That was it. That was the secret.
Are you relaxed yet?
Shit!
Are you?
Shut
Tell
up.
Me how relaxed you feel. Max is using his rose toy fearful face, fearful face.
Oh, no, no! Grab! No, 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 no!
The pain of knowing what more tears we've gained. But through all this, I feel your pain.
No, you don't!
Octavia Hawkins Richardson.
You liar! I'll try one more time for the femboys. This one's for the femboys! God, my neighbors are probably so annoyed.
Let me guess. You could have opened that drawer at any time.
Well, no, not any time. Only when it was funny.
No? Goofball, go back to sleep. Goofball, this does not concern you. Oh.
My balls are itchy.
Okay, who was that? Who was that? Smith Bob in the chat. You know what? Just because of that... It's once more from the top. I shouldn't talk about being a naughty whittle baby. I'm a naughty whittle baby, ooh. It's just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I would leave that present in my past.
I just want you for my own, more than you will ever know.
Your cartoons about the swag ponies got me through my high school years. Thanks, baby boo.
Sonic, all I want for Christmas is you. Stick feet. You've got the toenails of a witch.
Max, I dream about you slamming me against my bed, and I want you to make me scream and hug me all better when you're finished with me, and I'm panting in your arms.
Shh, 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 shh. No more horny.